guys that made it big on crypto, you know, they've made it big, but they haven't learned any lessons on that path to making it big, have they? They've just suddenly gone, whoa, we've lucked out. I'm right. The master of the game.
Yeah, it's a tricky situation, man. It really is. And you know what I always say about that? Every generation generally will look back at the generation before them and kind of with a bit of disdain. But every generation gets a new set of opportunities that create this new set of problems.